Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction to...
to Selena Disco Medley. This was actually requested by Luis. So thank you very much for your request. And also that was recommended the first song we've done for Selena. So recommended by a lot of people. So I'm hoping a lot of people is going to be happy that we're doing this one. We're very curious because we know... from the comments how loved Selena was and how, you know, how the biggest star in a short period of time she became, and not only in Latin America's countries but all over the world, really. True. Right. So that's what we know about Selena, and they said that this disco medley is serious stuff. So
I can wait to dance.
Yes, that's my worry. That I do apologize in advance for Andre's dancing, but yeah, he already said that he feels the vibe.
I try to be.
Before we start, if any of you would like to recommend or request a song for us to react to, you can do it on Buy Me a Coffee site. The link is in description. Check it out. There are other options in there, what you can do and how you can support our channel. And in the meantime, thank you very much for all of you for watching our videos, subscribing, liking, giving comments, leaving comments.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Is there anything else you want to say?
It's a bit gray outside today, so I think that's going to be the great start of the day, disco.
All right.
Let's go with the disco. Oh, yes. You, me?
I am.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. There she is.
Like the queen.
I've got matching color sweater.
Oh, that's correct.
Whoa.
What the entrance, like the queen, I said.
Houston, Texas, mad.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. To be honest with you, I didn't have any expectation. Disco medley. I understand what disco medley is, but I wasn't sure what sort of disco medley is going to be. So this song, I must say, probably not only for me, for a lot of people, it's sort of like a classic disco song. You know, whenever you hear it, you dance. That's a given. You cannot sort of like sit still when you hear that song. So that's why I went a little bit wild, more than I usually do. And, you know, her singing that song, you know, it's her approach. It's so enjoyable. I think that's the first thing is going. It's just a happy place. She's in a happy place when she's singing. And that shows in that in that moment, right?
True that. Wow. I just feel to dance, to be
energized.
Honest. I'm a bit scared for the chair. Well, I'm going to break it.
Both of us.
I want to say I know the song. I know this song.
Oh yeah, of course. Yeah.
Just to be clear from the start, that's why I can even, you know,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Wow.
Oh my God! Should we carry on? Yeah. So I think it's gonna be another sort of like few more classics.
Let's don't break the mood. Come on.
Okay. Listen to Selena, I gotta move on.
I want to mention, till at this point, I know all the songs. I mean, I think it was two, three.
We've heard them all. Yeah, they are like classics, right? The disco classics.
I never expect something like that. This is fire.
Life from Astrodome. And always, as well as obviously, she's got a voice. She's so beautiful as well. Mm. She's so much in her element, isn't it? You know, you're looking at the way she moves, the way she does, the smile, the look, the voice, everything together. She's just a true star. So, so beautiful.
She was
lady.
Born for her scene, to be on the scene,
Yes. You know what? I sort of can imagine that. I don't know what to say. It just brings you joy. This this performance, the whole the medley, it just brings you joy. I can imagine, you know, a lot of people probably put that on when they have Saturday morning, when they have to do cleaning or housework, and they just blast the music really, really loud. And
you're flying, it's done like that.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. And the day starts really well, mm-hmm. even though you have to start with the cleaning, for example. But when you listen to that and you're looking at her, oh mm-hmm. my God.
I want to say her voice is so beautiful.
It is. She's going really like mm-hmm. deep. She can mm-hmm. go low, she can go high. Mm-hmm. She's dancing around and she's still, you know, wow.
I want to mention, I didn't know this song.
No, Admito, yeah, the last for dance tonight, last dance, I didn't know.
First time when I hear it.
Yeah.
But, yeah, matching with the other ones, the energy and everything.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, are you ready?
Yep. I was such a shame it was over, actually.
It's going straight out in our New Year playlist.
Yes.
We always, New Year, we have music. So yes.
That's going to be our... Oh, yes, you're right. Yeah. So this year, we're going to be dancing to Selena. Well, this that's year, sure. this is the New Year's night. That's for sure. You're absolutely right. Wow. Excuse me. I don't know what I expected. I didn't expect that.
I feel tired.
A little bit. Oh my God, breathless, right? And all that. Yes, out of form, out of shape.
Beautiful, beautiful. Ooh. I'm just thinking how much you world lost because, you know.
Yeah.
But
makes you sad, but yeah, let's. I was trying to block that out, you know, what happened to her. No, no, it's all right. It's just enjoying the performance. It was enjoyable. It, and like I said, I can imagine, you know, a lot of people dancing to that when they listen to it. You cannot sit still, right?
Makes me feel all these kind of songs together make me feel like, again, like I was a kid when I was listening to that. You didn't care nothing, you just enjoy life.
Exactly,
that's how the feeling I have. Oh my God.
Wow. Takes you to the happy place.
Definitely.
Thank you so, so much. It was seriously cool. I swear.
I'm tired. I'm on
board. But it set us right for the rest of the day. So that was pretty cool. And I hope you enjoyed our reaction.
Yeah,
you do it. I never know how to end.
Before I say the ending, I want to mention,
yes,
because I did say to each song, I didn't know this one, the last one.
On the radio, I did know.
You did?
Yes.
I'm a bit, I don't know. Anyway, hope you enjoy our reaction and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. And before I switch off, I want to say, don't forget to subscribe. Bye.
Bye for now.
Where is it? Here. Bye.